So on the settings homepage, go to system, and this is my setup. If you don't know which screen is one or two, just push identify. Now I know my laptop screen is one. Now my monitor is to the right of me, so I'm going to put number two, my monitor screen, to the right of number one, my laptop screen. I'm going to go ahead and push apply, and now my mouse should be able to travel over to the right in order to get onto my monitor.